So Uli, you just got done presenting, and I just wanted to share with the broader audience who's not at this event, can you share a little bit, first of all, about DMG? What do you guys produce? A little bit more about the products you provide.
Yeah, DMG is one of the oldest machine tool company in the world. DMG is a German-based company, have 12 production factories all over the world, and we're doing something like 6,000 to 8,000 machines a year.
Okay, and you spent quite a bit of time, because you're in charge of the medical area, talking about your reach into that space. First of all, why are you going to that space? You shared a lot of information, but what do you guys see happening in the medical industry?
Yeah, to be honest, the machine tool industry had a big crisis, 2008, 2009, and we are happy. We are in three fields. We are very successful. One is energy. The other one is aerospace, and the third one is medical. And all three were not as down as the others. And medical, you have a growth rate like 10% every year.
Okay. And you talked about some of the implementation of the technology and some of the benefits you guys were starting to see from that. Can you share just a few of the stats, some of maybe the efficiency increases and that kind of?
Yeah, there are two trends coming on. First of all, new materials are only to be manufactured with high-tech manufacturing ways like the synumeric control or the ultrasonic technology from DMG. On the other side, we need more productivity. And so we have big customers that have over 20% increase of productivity only by using our machine with your control.
Okay. And what would you say just overall are the biggest challenges you guys face that you want the technology to address and help you improve on? The biggest challenges for your business overall?
Yeah, the biggest challenge is now this unbelievable increase of production. Our customer have increase of production of 35% a year, and this have to be done with our machines, and that have to be done on small floor place, and that have to be done with really great machines, great machine tools, and with new materials to be cut. And this is a challenge. How can we help the customer to be successful in the market, in a growing market, and that's much better than in a decreasing market, growing market to be successful and make happy customers.
Okay. Anything else you wanted the audience to leave with, the takeaway from it, other than to look to you guys for implants as they get older?
Yeah. What I mentioned before, the medical market is a really increasing market, you know. The people becoming older, people like me are the baby boomers, they're coming now in the age of a human spare part, some of us becoming more, and then you need a spare part. And implant is only allowed to stay 10, 12, 15 years in a human body, then you need the second one. So this market is really exploding, and this is why we should look very careful which tools are we using, which control are we using, which software program are we using to get a high productivity to be prepared for this challenge.
Okay, great. Thanks, Uli.